stuff it.
Stop what?
That.
You haven't stopped checking it since we landed.
I know, it's my editor and he...
Ooh, is he hot?
No.
Good, then ignore him. I thought we came here for a timeout.
We did.
Then what's the point of us being here if you're not gonna at least try and relax? Darling. Hello, darling. Is that what I think it is?
It's a little gift. You miss me?
Yes, I did. Mm. You really shouldn't have.
Why not?
Boy. Come on.
Borough Market, 4 minutes ago. Buy some food now, find him.
So, tell me something, doctor. Tell me something that I don't know.
I'm hungry. Maybe some eggs, thank you.
Of course. Sushu, can you do something for our doctor?
Sure. I'm sure we have some leftovers.
So, in order to do your procedure, you had to first scan Jericho's frontal lobe, right? You must have injected him with a dye. Hmm?
Here you go. Bon appétit.
Former U.S. military operative Gina Thornton has traded in her army career for a different kind of conflict zone, this time in Cambodia. I'm here with Gina Thornton, a former U.S. military operative. Gina, why Cambodia? And perhaps you can tell us a little bit about yourself.
After my last deployment, I needed a change. And then, you know, when I came to Phnom Penh,
it's a harsh topic to talk about, but have you known anyone, or perhaps you yourself, have been affected by PTSD?
Yeah.
Would you like to share that information?
No. We done?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Her brother drowned when she was 10. She couldn't swim, so she did what she thought was best and ran to get help. By the time she got back, he was already dead.
Well, that's horrible. But look around you, we're surrounded by water.
No, she can swim. She made her parents teach her that after that. But that doesn't mean she likes to.
Stop!
Oh, no. What?
Let her go!
What, are you two working together or something? What's going on?
She's my sister!
What? How did I not see that one coming? I really need to get better people. Put it down.
No. No! Don't!
Shoot him.
I don't care anymore. Just do it! I can't.
See, at least somebody in your family has some common sense.
Kill him! Do it! I can't!
Put it down.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Good girl.